of the semi-final of the Champions Cup. What happens today could obviously shape the second leg in a few days' time. We'll see. We are getting towards the business end of the Champions Cup. Here we are at the semi-final stage, Alan Smith.
Yeah, it's a nervous time because you've come so far, you've worked so hard, you don't want to blow it now.
Today's game, Manchester United against Inter.
Number 25, Antonio Valencia. Number 4, Phil John. Number 23, Luke Shaw. Number 31, Nemanja Matic. Number 21, Ander Herrera.
Number 11, a strong character Anthony in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Paul really Pogba has weighed in with quite a few goals in this competition.
Romelu Lukaku.
They've shuffled their pack today, Manchester United. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Phil Jones in central defence. Romelu Lukaku is the sole striker today. This is Inter's lineup. Miranda starts. He was man of the match last time out. Ivan Perisic plays with Iago Falque out wide. Mauro Icardi is the sole striker today. Manchester United more than useful at the moment. They're hoping to get another victory here. They played very well last time out in that away victory against West Ham.
Yeah, 3-0. Comfortable for them, and they're flying at the moment. I think they'll win again.
Ball goes out of play here, quite clearly. An attempted pass, but not a good one. Pogba. Antonio Valencia. Manchester United putting this attack together well. Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Lukaku! It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. You have to be there to score it. He ran in and got his reward, just couldn't miss.
No, it was a poacher's effort. The final finish wasn't difficult, but to get there took a little bit of instinct.
Manchester United in the lead.
Manchester United. Mario. Number 9, Romelu Lukaku.
Juan Mata. Well, this was a game that I know he wanted to play in. The man that you would call the main creative genius, if you like, for the home team. He's suspended.
Yeah, and at home, when the opposition come and maybe pack the defence, you need that creative force.
Gian Mario. Inter now looking for some attacking inspiration. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. In goes the corner. It's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Romelu Lukaku, neatly intercepted. Good forward play from them. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. And a Herrera. Here's Pogba. He's had a go here. Referee has pointed for a corner. In goes the corner. Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Rashford. They could pose some danger now. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Supported there as he can head it on to someone who's waiting to receive it. Rashford! Whoa, that's thrown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Headed towards where a teammate can gather the ball. Here's a chance to attack. Oh, nowhere near. He was a long way out.
Yeah, I think that's a waste to try his luck from there.
Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture for Manchester United. They'll be facing Chelsea away from home.
Yeah, it's got a good feel about it, that one. Look forward to joining you in the gantry for it.
Now Marcus Rashford. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Miranda. Thiago Falque. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. And it's Inter really looking to play a bit more like their usual selves. Dangerous piece of defending, really, under some pressure straight away. So it is late now in this first half, and Manchester United still know that questions will be asked of them over the remainder of this game. He's cut it back looking for a teammate. And a big clearance, out of danger and out of play in the end.
Oh, a touch will do! Jota! That is a supreme save at full stretch.
That's a corner. From the corner.
Lukaku. Pogba. Now a shot.
He blocked it then.
Rashford. It's in. One moment for them. They've got a firmer grip on the game now. They're two ahead.
A goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today, the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place. Just no semblance of organisation for them.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. 3 minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time.
3 minutes of added time.
Gian Mario. Coming on strong, looking to play their way through now.
Rashford!
Well, that was an opportunity.
Tries to punch it away. Great play by the keeper, but still a chance.
Wonderful start to the first... So the referee blows and it's off and running for the second half of the Champions Cup semi-final.
Well, we're getting to the point now where nobody can afford to make a mistake.
Shaw. Here's João Mário. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. This could be a chance. Free kick given by the referee, and the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this. Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it.
Pogba!
Saved by the goalkeeper, that free kick. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Perisic. Intercepted well. And Herrera pulls it back now. Got in the way. the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Going to be a double change from the manager. He's decided to make both substitutions in one go here. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Whipped in from the wide area. Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Thiago Falque. Miranda. Borja Valero.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. It's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition.
And Herrera.
And shoots!
You could see what he was trying to do. Passed it into the net, but passed it off target, well off target.
Very strong, very confident young man. Trust in his ability. What ability, Paul Pogba.
He's been the conductor to the orchestra, hasn't he? Look at those touches. That assist he provided really was a beauty.
And Herrera.
They could pose some danger now.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Here's João Mário.
Backing his own skill as the opposition trying to nick the ball from him.
Pogba.
Here's the shot.
Good work by the goalkeeper. If they do win, Manchester United will have thoroughly deserved it, and they should win from this position. Can they do it late on? Inter.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Not a good challenge by the... Shot's on here. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
There's a change coming up, and it's for Manchester United. Easy spot for the referee. Hands. They should win now, shouldn't they? 2-0 here, not much time to go. What impact will that have on the next game?
Well, Manchester United go up against Chelsea. Played with a lot of freedom out here. They'll be really pleased.
Eder.
Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Topper. 3 minutes to be added on. Could be dangerous.
3 minutes.
Good challenge here.
There it is, the final whistle.
Well, it's the halfway stage of the semi-final, Alan, and they are in a good position to take this advantage into the second leg.
I think it went as well as they could have possibly hoped. All eyes for them, and concentration on the second leg now, and they're not the food.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.